first of it. I'm Cassie Thrasher. I'm going to demonstrate how to perform a saphenous venipuncture on a canine. And we're going to use the lateral saphenous vein. I have our strainer that's going to hold off. She is sedated for a dental under the supervision of Dr. Albertson. Inspect my syringe. Everything looks good. Pull back to break the seal. Bridget, if you would hold off, please. Bevel up two fingers on the syringe. And then hold pressure so that she don't bleed, and then have my restrainer let go.